She stopped the fight. She's going now. Stop the fight. And you hear her, she's here with me tonight. She's the evangelist. The evangelist Juanita Conti is coming by now. Psalm says, the word of the Lord is forever settled. See, what you have to know is everything concerning you don't have to worry about is already settled. Because God spoke a word in heaven. He's the God that don't change. Whatever he says, it becomes established at the moment when he says it. As a matter of fact, he's already said everything he needs to say concerning you according to the word of God. So the word of the Lord concerning you is already settled. You got a promise, they just haven't been manifested, but it's already settled. Look at somebody and say, everything concerning you. No, 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 wake it up, say, everything concerning you is already settled in heaven. Say, you know what, it's not already settled, it's forever settled. That means everything concerning you, it can't change, it's forever settled. Anybody believe everything concerning you?